she had Black Ops 4 with this last DLC, really trying to connect all the maps and make the whole story work. Shit, I can't wait to see this fucking last outro that we ever see for this story. This is gonna be like the best story now, because they have to make it the best in order to like end everything off. Man, it's gonna be so sad seeing all these characters we've been with for so long. And they keep on coming out with leaks every day. Can't wait for this trailer.